Hi, thank you for attending the interview on time. And of course, you were available to me actually some time ago to call you for the interview. So now, of course, we are in the schedule now. So we thought of taking this interview in between 1 to 1:10. Okay, my name is Radhakrishna Molluru, here at DDU GKY Threats IT Kovur, the Skill Development Center. So I am taking a mock or a practice interview from you today. Okay?
Yes.
Right. Please confirm your name.
My name is Chilupur Harshavardhan.
Hi Harshavardhan. Please tell me about yourself.
Let's start my introduction. My name is Chilupur Harshavardhan. I came from Chilupur. I have recently done my diploma in Ashankar Engineering College. With 78% from Google. I have a knowledge for C, MS Office, HTML. Right now I am looking for a job where I can explore my skill. My hobbies are reading books, playing shuttle, listening music, learn to new updates.
Which type of job are you looking for?
I do my work what type of work is?
Yes, exactly. What type of work do you want to do to earn a living, you know?
I do my work database, like database, any system work I will do.
Okay. What is your highest academic qualification?
My academic qualification is highest qualification is diploma.
Okay.
72%.
Okay. Do you have any work experience?
No, sir. I don't have any work experience.
Okay. Is your family dependent on you?
Yes, sir. My family depends on me.
Really?
Really,
okay.
Sir.
So, what is your plan to take care of the financial needs of your family?
First, I'll get a job. After that, my family depends on me. First, I gain a good job.
So, what are the skills that you have to get a job?
I have a C language, sir. But MS Office is HTML.
Okay. Okay, if someone offers you the job of a computer operator, will you do that?
Yes.
Okay.
I will do that.
Tell me about your typing skills.
My typing accuracy is 96%.
Okay. What is your typing net speed?
Net speed also 15%.
15 words per minute.
Per minute.
That is not enough. See, you need at least 20 words per minute net speed to pass the DDU GKY skill course.
Okay.
And if you need to get any computer operator job in any small place, you need minimum 30 to 40 words per minute net speed. Okay. So you need better plans and you need better work, you know.
Okay.
Otherwise it will be very difficult to get a job. Okay, right? So I am not taking this interview as the final interview. I will interview you after 1 week.
After 1 week.
Yes. And in this 1 week I want you to improve your skills, which actually will help you to get a job.
Okay. What type of job, sir?
See, you, what type of job you want to do depends on what type of work you want to do and what type of skills you have. So based on what type of work you want to do, you need to develop your skills. So this is what I want you to do in the next 1 week, and then you will be in a better position to get a job. Otherwise, you know, without clarity of thoughts, without a good plan and without good skills, it is difficult to get a job. So you need to think seriously and you need to work on that. and I take an interview from you after 7 days or 10 days, after 7 to 10 days, and I expect, you know, a good plan and some improvement in your skills like that. Okay,
right? Okay, sir.
Anyway, I thank you for giving this mock or practice interview. Do you have any questions to me?
Sir, I have no questions. Thank you for conducting my interview.
Oh, definitely. You're welcome. Thank you for using it, and I expect more from you. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.